Hello, wonderful people. We're going to be listening to another track by Era tonight. This one is called Skyline. We got a music video here. I'm ready, so let's get right into it. This is crazy. This is giving me, I don't know, maybe it's the vocalist's voice. It's like a really old school kind of feel, like maybe something up there with Simple Plan. Dude, I don't know. It's giving me like a really nostalgic feeling for some reason. In colorful barren places. Vocalist, that's so good. They're clean vocalist. I just say unclean. I'm already lost. This sounds freaking amazing. They're clean vocalist, dude. I don't know what it is on this one. The tones are just very nostalgic for me. It's so weird. And they're unclean vocalist, obviously. Freaking got some good screams in there. I mean, this is really really cool so far. It's interesting how it's like very slow and heavy. It's like a really cool blend.
Everything!
snap. Oh, okay. They're just cutting it off like that. What a roller coaster, dude. There's a little bit of everything in there. I really like that. Okay, Era. Okay, so that was Skyline. I really, really like that. That was really interesting. A lot of different things going on in here. It was kind of like two songs in one, really. It was really interesting how they had the super slow, nostalgic, kind of chill sections with the super heavy banger sections. It was like a really interesting blend. Again, I can't say enough good things about their vocalists. Really, really awesome voices. And always some really cool guitar work in their tracks. They always do a lot of really fancy technical stuff that just sounds super cool, super fun. Bass was really shining in here at moments too, which was awesome. And the drummer was just really cranking out some really nice energy. It was a really solid track. It was weird. It kept giving me this like nostalgic feeling. I don't really know how else to describe it during those chiller clean vocal sections. It reminded me of like, I don't know why, it reminded me of like Simple Plan or something. I don't know if it was the vocalist's tone or what it was, but I really enjoyed that. That was super cool. Keep the suggestions coming for Era, guys. And as always, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. I will see you on the next one.